Power of ministry, like when you can actually see somebody crying in the audience and the effect that the lyrics or, you know, how you present those lyrics are having on that person. So I'm looking at that and that really touched me, like that really got me. Now I can't say.